NXT UK champion, and I've been the proud flag bearer of NXT UK since day one.
Tyler Bate, the pioneer of the UK Championship.
In the 6-year history of the brand, I've grown up from a 19-year-old kid to a 25-year-old man. I'm called the Big Strong Boy for a reason. Ask anyone I've been in the ring with.
There is no way!
Worlds collide, the NXT UK chapter comes to a close the same way it started, with me holding up this title.
The franchise of NXT UK, Tyler Bate looks to unify.
Bate looks to survive, not to unify. We get it. Everybody loves the guy all over the world, but this is a new NXT, Mackenzie. You think Von Wagner cares that he's a two-time NXT UK champion? That he's the number one attraction in all of Europe? That he's the franchise? I don't think that...
Known enough. Tyler Bate, he's an international superstar. He's known as the Big Strong Boy. Well, guess what, Mackenzie? I'm a big, strong man. And tonight, we're going to find out how strong and tough he really is. And believe me when I say this. After I crush him, Tyler Bate, he won't make it to Worlds Collide.
Cameron Grimes' career. I could have done some serious damage. I mean, come on. I'm Big Body Hoppy. And next week, I got a big NXT debut. And what better way to make an impact than to knock off Cameron Grimes? See you later, buddy.
What a prick.
Hey, you want the spotlight in NXT? Sometimes you're a rookie going the wrong way and grab it.
Handed comments made over the last month or so. And he also knows Bernal wants to make a splash at his expense.